Hey everybody. I'm s running a little behind. I wanted to start this stream like over an hour ago, actually. But I'm bad at building miniatures, and I had to build a miniature, so it took a while, and I broke stuff, and I got primer in my eyeball. Hey Chris, how's it going? But yeah, it has not been good. But I made it. I made it here. My own stream, so that's a plus. As a palate cleanser, since I've been working on Blackstone Fortress, Games Workshop, and all that for so long, I decided to do some Kingdom Death to kind of cleanse. You like? Oh, it's okay. Building's your fave part? Yeah, I wish I could say the same, but not for me. It's not fun. So, this is the Ringtail Survivor variant. Kingdom Death resin miniature. She's this is her art card. So I'm gonna try and replicate it a little bit, of course, with my own touches. I know it's a little hard to see on camera without any paint. It's just a primed miniature, so once I get some paint on it, it should be easier for you to see. She is gorgeous. I was gonna paint another one, but what happened was that they did not give her the right parts to me. She had two bodies and no left leg. So I sent an email to Kingdom Death about it. We'll see if I get a refund or they fix it. Yeah. So let's get to painting. My setup's all whack because I used my camera to take pictures yesterday and my brain hurts and I have primer in my eye. You know, that is not how you make a person. At first I was like, cool, I have two bodies. What am I gonna do with this extra body? And then I was like, wait. They gave me two of one part and not the one part I need. I thought I had an extra, but no. So I sent them a picture and an email. See how they decide to correct it. And oh, this primer on my face is really bugging me. I tried to wash it, but it's primer. So she has fair skin. Pretty fair skin, and most of her clothing is green and yellow and tan with dark green hair. She's very pretty. So, I'm gonna start off with the skin. We'll start laying down our base coats and see what I can do with her. I think I'm gonna start off with rosy skin. I'm gonna use the rosy skin triad by Reaper, because I think it'll be fitting to see the greens and the yellows of her clothing with the rosy flesh. We'll see. I'm just going to lay that down all over the place just to get one color down. This rosy skin. I have not painted Kingdom Death in over a year, and I've only ever painted one model. And the one I painted was not even one of these like resin pinups. So we're in for a an experience here today. Won't be able to. I don't know how far I'll get. Like I said, I was supposed to start an hour ago. I'm just looking for my Rosemary & Co. Size 2. There she is. What's hard for me is trying to figure out what is skin, what is tight clothing, what is stocking. Which is why I'm just going to start off with laying down my base coats and kind of figure everything out and get a real look at the miniature. This is a variant of the Ringtail Survivor, and the variant models are just normally wearing less clothing. So, that's what that means. If you're ever looking at Kingdom Death stuff. Yeah, big ol' hips. I've never painted one of these girls. They're very thick and very curvy. Should be a good challenge for skin tones. Hi, babe. I know, I got this. I got this. I started an hour late, but it's all good. This is gonna take a coat or two. Thought this said Klingon at first and got a little. Well, now it is definitely not Klingon. You're talking about like the plastic things that you cling on to windows? Attack of. I don't want to talk about my primer can incident. You don't need to tell everybody. Well, now that the word is out, yes, I had a primer can incident. So if you see my eye turn like this one, you see it like turn bright red, can you let me know? It hurts a little. But I went onward with the stream. How's everyone's Saturday going? Mine is going not too bad. Despite all the problems I had prior to starting this. I almost just like Scott said, screw it. But I did it! I need more water and paint. Water and paint. I know how your day is going, Shane. You're like right upstairs. Oh, I'm so happy to be painting something that's not Games Workshop right now. It feels so wonderful. It feels magical.
Sweaty.
That sucks. It is very hot outside. Very hot. Hiding in the basement helps. Okay, that's all of her skin, I think. She's actually not too scantily clad, despite what you might think. Is my focus bad? Yeah, my focus is bad. I'm sorry. Let me fix this. I will fix it, guys. Sorry, I tested it on another miniature, and that was dumb of me. I always test it on what I'm painting. What I need to do is fix my background because it's all all over the place. Do a little bit of zoom here. That looks better. Why? Okay. Spectral. There we go. I think I like that. Okay. So what sucks is that the only picture I have of her colored is like from here up. So I kind of have to guess what's going on down here. Looks like we got yellow. I hate new miniatures sometimes. The art card they gave me is not the miniature I have. I just realized that. Oh, it is. We want yellow. I'm going to start with a warm yellow. I don't want to start off too bright. Ogre skin. Okay, that helps. It's like nobody's painted her. So I'm just kind of like Guessing. All right, yellow. I don't normally paint in yellows and greens and stuff. This will also be another nice palette cleanse. For sure, I make her boots. Stockings. Don't know. Don't know why I picked such a hard one for this stream. Probably should have thought about it more. Unless you guys like seeing me struggle. Feel free to help. I think you guys might enjoy seeing me struggle over colors. So much yellow. I love this color yellow. Pretty cool. Goes on pretty smooth. It'll probably take two more coats, but It's fine. I can deal with that. This is just the planning stage. Ah, shoot. Kind of sh still struggling over what color to make the stockings. I don't know what color they're supposed to be, what color they are. Get all of the swirly weird stuff based well. Leave me alone. Think I know what I. Well, then don't do that. Orc skin. They've got this kind of neutral color for this stuff. This kind of looks the same, but I'm gonna make this stuff look different. I don't want it to be the exact same. I'll figure it out. Game is different, to say the least. I broke the bow. Well, what happened? It's supposed to have a string, actually. That was part of the cast. And I got it broken. It's really super thin piece of resin. I won't complain about it. I tried to fix it, and it looked worse when I tried to fix it. So then I was like, okay. And then when I was trying to fix it, I broke here. That snapped, so I had to glue that back on. So I was like, alright. And then I tried to fix everything again, and then I just ended up cutting off the bowstring, and there's no bowstring now. So I don't know if I'm just gonna leave it or use an actual piece of string and call it a day. Oh, I know what I did wrong. That's an ear. Wow, I feel dumb. Shoot, I gotta fix that, like now. Can I break it off? Can I break it off? I broke it off. Now where'd it go? I was trying to figure out what that piece was. And why it... That likes wait. Okay. Glue. Sorry, guys. That even fits there better. Oh my goodness. I'll just remember there's glue there and not to put a Kalinske brush there, or any brush at that matter. Does anyone watching have any ideas for the stocking? Stockings. This is a tough one. The hair is going to be green. Like, I can't decide if I want to go with something neutral, like brown. Or what? Oh, here we go. Here's the full art. That's the full art. Well, that's for the regular one. So it looks like they're yellow to green. Or they're green and they're just lit up yellow because of the lantern. I'm sorry. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go with yellow up top, and then I'm gonna fade it into like a leather brown. So let's try that out. I'm not gonna do a 100%. The card, but want it to resemble it because I really just want to see brown in this. There. Kind of like that. Get her hair taken care of too, so I can visualize that better. I'm gonna use a deep forest skin for it by Nocturna. There. Nocturna Vallejo. Alright, now I want to see green somewhere else. So, maybe we'll do this. Instead of the brown. I'll work on the blend a little bit better later, but I'll get it started now. hey! Share to your group so we need more followers. Thanks, Walter. I appreciate it. Thanks for tuning in. I know a lot of groups don't allow shares of external pages and stuff, so that's why I know I don't do it. All these groups have all these weird rules. I'm just like, I understand them, but it makes me afraid to post in them. Like, there's too many rules. All right. I feel a little bit more comfortable now that more of the colors are kind of planned out. I'm going to do is trying to find a really light gold, like a white gold, which I have, but it's mostly silver, which kind of makes me sad. I wanted to... What's this? That's too yellow. I need like a tan gold. I know I used to have one. It's just painting. Painting's hard. Yeah. See, this color just doesn't give me what I want. I might have to make it. Or I'll use the silver verde. Let's see what this one looks like. Kind of what I want. It's not gold, but it's an off metallic. Let's see. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate the shares. There we go. After I get this kind of laid out, I'm going to start working on the skin. Because the skin is going to need to be completed before I really do much else. Hey, that's awesome though. That you love to paint. It's I find it very therapeutic. Whether, you know, I'm liking the shine that's giving quite a bit. And then I'll base the other straps too while I'm at it. I agree. I think everyone should give it a shot. I always, even though I am commission, I always, always encourage people to paint their own stuff. Some people are like, I don't want to start doing this, but I want these painted. And I'm like, give it a shot. You might like it. It's fun. There's just a few straps and stuff around her legs. That I'm just gonna get. The reason I do this, I plan my scheme out instead of just getting all the skin done and then being like, oh shoot, what do I do now? Is that I just find that it helps me a ton. And it's not super clean, it's a little sloppy, you know. But it just gives me a visual. Thanks. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good one. Gives me a good visual of, hey, that color is going to be there, this color is going to be there, you know. Okay. Alright, let's start getting the skin rolling. I got enough of my colors down to be happy. So, my base was rosy skin. Some water in it and try to get a nice even coverage best I can. This will definitely take 3 coats. I'm applying it pretty thin. And I was a little bit messy. Fighting Kingdom Death is like a whole other animal of painting. Something I really want to do more, though. I do enjoy the models a lot. I don't enjoy assembling them, though, at all. Get some more of that out.
I have a major headache right now.
I don't know how much longer I'll be on. It hit me. It just hit me. Pow. This paint really does take a lot of coats. I'm just trying my best to get even coverage without getting chunky coverage. So if it takes 5 coats, it takes 5 coats, I guess. I'm sorry for making you sit through it. I'm not making you, I guess. I'm liking this shade that I picked, though, the rosy skin. Her poor hand is all glued up because I screwed up assembling her so bad. I feel bad. She's got an ugly hand all because of me. At least she's mine. Not a commission. So the only unhappy customer will be me, and that's fine. I can deal with myself. Alright, so that's coat number like 3, I think. At work, no Wi-Fi, leaving stream on. Thank you, Kristen, I appreciate the lurk. Lurk, lurk. And here we go again. I really hope this is the final coat. Because I'm tired of doing this. I am impatient. After this, I'll be applying the rosy shadow as a glaze. And I'll be applying that all over. All over, but not letting it pool. That would be bad. Not horrible, but I don't want it. It's going to spot, touch up a few areas. The fourth coat seemed to do the trick, though. Pretty happy with it. It's nice and smooth and matte.
All right. I'm gonna take a quick breather, okay? I need to stretch my back and straighten out my neck a little bit.
Hey, sorry about that. I'm not gonna be streaming much longer. We decided to go out for dinner. So let me get this glaze on. I got my glaze medium. Really useful tool. I love it. A little bit of water. It should be good. Like, so this is going to be applied all over. Going to be pulling it down, though. That way it can... If it does want to pull, I want it to pull down against all these lines, I guess you would call them. That way it kind of will double as a liner. It'll double as, I wouldn't call it, it's not the complete full shadow color. But, it just kind of retones the skin a little bit. It takes all the white away from it. Darkens it up. Does all the good stuff real quick. So that I can work it in the shadows a little bit and... Whenever I do skin, I go just work back and forth, back and forth. Light and dark, you know, until I think it looks decent. Decent is my goal. Perfect is not achievable. Just got our face and our hands left. This takes a minute to dry, which is why I'm kind of doing it now so it can dry while we go out to dinner. And I can show you this on stream and we're all happy. See how it made the skin a little bit more warm. Now it looks like my hand. Crazy. Let me get some better contrast against it. How about there. Like that. I think while that's doing its thing, I'll just start kind of cleaning up the other areas, making the yellow more solid. I know I'm off camera, but one sec. Weird angle. There. Yellow takes forever. This miniature is gonna take a while to paint. I think mainly just because of the fair skin, the yellow, all these light colors. Oh boy. Awesome. All right. Well, we gotta go out to dinner. Well, we don't have to, but we are. Sorry about that. I think I'll be back Monday. Probably Monday night, most likely. Monday morning if I'm feeling ambitious, but I might still continue working on this girl on my own, on my downtime. All right. Thank you, guys. Have a good one.